So I just realized I had the GoPro in my saddlebag, which means I'll take a little ride. So I figured this little section of freeway right after Sunset Point, okay bro, is the most dangerous section of I-17 in Arizona. And I'm about to hit that right after I leave this place. Make sure I get some footage. It's really fun though. If you got a motorcycle, it's hella fun. But every weekend, like this is literally 25 miles north of my house, or about 23, something like that. And every weekend, there is always an accident on this really twisty section of I-17. And it holds traffic up literally down to my house, like 20 some miles. So I'm gonna go ahead and have a real good time riding through. Luckily, traffic's clear. But this is the only way out of Phoenix heading north, the only highway. So every weekend people go to Flagstaff or wherever they go, Prescott, wherever. And there's always an accident on this road. Always. This is right here where it starts. This is the start of the, whatever, danger zone, whatever you want to call it.